Good morning, students. We are continuing the lesson, divisions lessons. Last class we have learned about to divide the numbers of single digit and two digit numbers, and by 10, 100, and thousands, and find the quotient and the remainder we have learned. Today, coming to page number 48, that is IPP3, word problem, student. IPP3 is what? Word problem. For what? For 1 year. So 1 year means how many months? 12 months. So for 1 month is how much you have to find. See, for 1 year, it is, say 12 months and write in the bracket. 1 year is for how many months? 12 months. So Mohan paid rupees 1,44,000 for 12 months. For 1 month, how much he has to pay? For 1 month is how much? So 1,44,000. Divided by 12. Okay, children, from 12 we have to divide this. See, here 2 digits, here also 2 digits. It is 14. So, it is greater than that, divide it then to 12 ones are 12. 4 minus 2 is 2, 0. Now take 4 down. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24. 0. Now take another 0. The 0s are 0. Now take this. So all the numbers I divide, you know. So for 1 month, how much has to pay? How much rupees? Right? 12,000. How much? 12,000. So Mohan paid rupees 12,000 for 1 month. Okay?
So 4s are 100. 25 4s are 100.
Okay, children. Okay, children, third one is what? I have divided a number by 74. If the quotient is 276 and the remainder is 0, what is the number? And I have divided a number by 74. Okay, so quotient is there. So what do you have to do? And the remainder is 0, what is the number? Divided number is what? 74. Quotient is how much? 276. Listen, children, by 74. See, 4 6 are 24. 2 carry. 4 7 are 28 plus 2, 30. 0. 3 carry. 4 2 are 8 plus 3, 11. Now 1 plus 1. 7 6 are 42. 4 carry. 7 7 are 49. 49 plus 4 is 53. 5 carry. 7 2's are 14 plus 5 is 19. Now add 4, 2, 4, 10, 1 carry, 2. Remainder is 0. So you know that to find the divisor, see I have divided a number by 74, quotient is what? So verify your answer here. Does not dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So divided is how much? 74, quotient is 276 plus remainder is 0. होगा. हम कंटिन्यू करते हैं. तो चिल्ड्रन 74 जन फोजन 61 कैरी फोजन फोजन 28 29. हाउ मच वी वांट 562. सो 74 5 जन 5 फोजन 22 कैरी 7 5 जन 35 36 37 74 6 जन 24 2 कैरी 42 43 44
capacity of water tank is 4800
See here 45 here. 2 digits 48. Okay. Greater than the divisor again. 45 ones are 45 minus. 8 minus 5 is 3. 4 minus 4 is 0. Now 6 down. 45, 36, not 4. 45 zeros are 45. Correct, isn't it? 8 minus 5 is 3. So it's possible. 45 zeros are what? 0. Now what you have to do? You have to take down this 0. Now how much? 45 into 6 is 45 into table is working column. Because we want 3, for 2 is 90 will come. 4 is 360. See. 4, 5 is 20, 2 carry, 4, 4 is 60. 45. Right, 45 into 4 is 4, 5 is 20, 2 carry, 4, 4 is 60, 17, 18, 180. So, 8 is 18, 8, 5 is 18, because 4 is 180. Okay, 180, 180, 360. So, 4 plus 4 is 8, 8, 45, 8 is 45, 8, 8, 5 is 40, 4 carry, 8, 4 is 32, plus 4 is 36. So, how many times? 8 is 360. Okay, so what they are asking? Find the total number of buckets that can be filled out of it if the capacity of each bucket is 45 liters. So, will any water be left in the tank? No. No remainder is there, no. So, water is not remainder. So, how many buckets is needed? 108 buckets. How many buckets needed? 108 buckets they needed. Okay. So, 4 sums we have done, no children. Okay, now 6th one. At the bank, Mr. Ashok takes rupees 45,100 from his account. He asks for the money in rupees 50 notes. How many notes will be the bank clerk give it? Okay, Ashok takes from his account how many rupees? 6th one. Ashok take money from bank. How much rupees to the bank? Rupees 45,100. So he asked for the money in 50 rupees note. Okay. He asked for 50. He asked for rupees 50 notes. Okay, he asked how much for rupees 50 notes. Okay, he asked for amount 50. Okay, notes. So what we have to do? How many notes 50 got? We have to calculate. How many notes 50 did that clerk give? How many 50 notes he got? We have to find out. He got. So, 45,100 divided by 50. Okay, 50 notes now we have to divide. So, from 50 to divide, 45. 8 0 0 8 5 40 400. So how much you want? 451. So I go for 9 59 sir. 9 0 0 9 5 45. You got 450. Okay, 9 0 450. So 1 5 0 1 0. Now take this 0 here. Okay, 0 0 0. Now take another 0 1. Okay, 151 sir, 50 52 sir, 100. Okay, how many notes you got? 109 notes. Okay, okay children, see 50 notes is how much means you can write like this 0 0 0. One carry, one final is 45. 0 0 1 5. Correct. So how many notes you got? 102 notes. 902 notes. How many notes? 902 notes we got.
Next class I'll start the new lesson, that is lesson number 7, whole number.